And a small child were taken to the hospital in this early morning crash. It happened on Monroe Street between Houghton Drive and Wycliffe Parkway in West Toledo around 2:15 this morning. Police tell us the driver lost control of the car, went off of the road and hit a pole. No word this morning on how serious any injuries in this crash were.